Yes, I want to show us our current project board. You know, we are using GitHub Project Board as the project management tool for this project. And before we continue, I want to let you know what the project board looks like now. And that is how effectively you can start building your own project board so that you can be taking note of all the activities that have been completed. So quickly get to your GitHub account, get to the project that you're working on, then click on the projects. You can see projects here. So once I click on the project, I'll see the project board that I've created here. So I'll click on the project board, the teamwork project board that I'm working on. So once I click on it, it will open. So you can see now that under to do, I have create and making develop default, installing configuration, all the chores and features that I'm creating, setting up Travis CI, admin can delete comments, employees can flag comments. So those normal things, that all those things, the features here that you're supposed to create, employees can view all article, employee can view specific gift posts, employee can view specific article, all the features. I've now highlighted them there. Then in progress are the things that I'm currently working on now. Working on employees can post gift, employees can sign in, and admin can sign in, admin can create employee user account and some setting up. These are things I'm working on now. Then things that I've concluded are initial setup, installing and configuring Babel, connecting Travis CI. So you can see the way it is arranged. So make sure that you have your own done in a proper way. It mustn't be exactly what I have here, but you know, you always have features, chores, and bugs. So take care of all those three. And here we are having to do in progress and done. You can have other bots, but those are the three that we are working with now. Now, if you want to add up anything here, just click this plus sign and click add. If you want to add up anything here, click this plus and click add. If you've completed anything, click this and click add and write it in. So we are using the manual GitHub project board, but I told you that in my own specific one, when I'll be doing the project proper, I'm going to be using automatic. So this is actually trying to let the people that are new into programming to effectively do their work. This is not the main work, but the leads that I'm going to be giving you will help you to effectively do your work. Please, if you have any questions and concerns, drop them in the comment section. Thank you and God bless you.